Second day at the competition. I did not vlog yesterday, unfortunately. I was kind of my camera died. I didn't charge it last night.
I went to the dance competition's Instagram page and they had a recap of day one. So here is the video from that, from their Instagram. Enjoy. Here at, well, we left at 3 a.m. from my house and then we got here like 6, and the first day of competition went really well. It's very small, but the studios that are here are pretty popping. So this is Shannon right here.
Hey, good morning.
It is, what time is it? It's 7:52. We're supposed to be there at 8:30.
No.
We are in Ocean City Revolution Nationals. Woo! Yeah! Pew, pew, pew. Bing, bing, bing. Ready to the competition. We're staying in, I think it's an Airbnb. It's like in this complex. It's real toot. This is good lighting. I've been saying that all week so far. It's my thing. Oh, so my hair is box braids with the rubber band method. It was my first time doing it. I think it turned out pretty bomb, if I do say so myself. I just wanted something chill for the beach, you know, just like a little different look instead of my bush. And it's summertime, this is the look everybody's giving. It's very trendy, you know, even white girls are doing it. I'm starting to hurt, so I'm gonna stop vlogging. We are walking to the convention center. Boom.
Day dose.
Day dose. Ooh, I like that. Day dose.
Go, love, hey, go, love, hey. start on that first opening walk with your arms really.
Oh yeah.
We are about to go.
YouTube. Yeah, okay. I found your YouTube.
Okay, can you guys say we're about to go backstage?
Hey YouTube!
We're about to go backstage, we're about to kill it, right?
Yeah!
They're about to get face, right?
Yeah!
Let me see your stank face, ready to go.
Dylan, how old are you?
Five.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, and?
Five.
That's your name, Five?
No, my name is Five, and I'm...
Okay, let's try this again.
My name.
And
that makes more sense, okay. And?
Lola and four.
And? Aww.
My male is six.
All right. Guys, and you are? Are you in this dance? You're the escort, right? Yes. Okay. Right. Guys, you guys did a great job. Did you have fun on stage?
Yes.
Yes. All right. And you were the big bad wolf. You like the big bad wolf for the whole thing?
That's my brother, but he's sleeping.
Yeah.
It is day 3 of Revolution National Competition. I'm very excited for today. I don't seem excited because I'm tired, but I am. Yesterday went really well. We got 4 dances in the battle. Basically what the battle is all the top performances of the week, and then they perform and we see who did the best. And then you get prizes like trophies and other cool stuff. But yeah, today we're doing groups and we'll find out who is left in the battle, and then the battle will be on Saturday. Shayna's driving, we're heading to the convention center. She's tired too.
Yeah.
We're really tired. But yeah, so. This is what my hair is giving. I'm giving you. What was that movie that.
Poetic Justice.
Yes, Poetic Justice. Because her hair was high. And I have jeans on. She wore jeans in the movie, but that's about it.
Tomorrow.
Today is the last day. We did really good yesterday. I really didn't record that much from yesterday. I mean, it's really hard when you're in the moment of the competition. But yesterday was pretty good. We have about 6 dances in the battle.
Yeah, like 8
dances in the battle, which is amazing. It's all novice, intermediate, and advanced. So that's really good for our team because we started as an intermediate team. So we're very excited about today. The only thing is that it's raining. That's kind of unfortunate, but it's not gonna, you know, mess up our shine and our glow. Like the guy said, what do you say? We're bright.
Yeah.
We're very bright. So we're not gonna let that negativity of the rain mess up our glow.
The rain is negative.
Really? I hate the rain.
I love it.
It makes me feel down.
Washes away
the negative.
Takes the edge off.
Okay, yeah. Okay. We're bringing in a positive atmosphere from Shannon. I'm excited. I'm really happy for the kids. They worked really, really hard. We had practice last night until like 9:15, and they were really tired, but they were all there, which we really appreciate.
Because if they weren't, they were gonna get cut.
Snip, snip. We don't have time for people to be playing games. This is not a game. This is dance. Dance is life. If you don't understand that, then get hip. But yeah, so let's start this battle. Hopefully I'll get video footage of the battle. Of the battle. Because I'm going to get video so I can have inserts of the dances from the battle, because they'll be super nice looking because it's like a legit camera and a legit, like, all that, you know what I'm saying? So I'm definitely gonna get the video so I can post my dances on YouTube. Okay. Yes.
And the name of the studio, guys, is
Gardner.
Congratulations. Woo!